leaders.
My name is Said, Director General of Huawei Tunisia. Huawei as a global ICT solution provider, we come to Tunis actually very early. It's in 1999. Now, next year will be 20 years. So for the past 19 years, we focus on to contribute for Tunisia for the ICT facility and also for the industry digitalization. Thanks for the also ministry, our partner, our customer support. Now we are the strategic partner for the three operators, and also at the same time, our smartphones are very popular in Tunis, especially young people like it, and we provide good quality smartphones and with reasonable price to bring the digital life to the Tunisia citizens. At the same time, under the Digital Tunisia 2020, we are also putting our effort for the digitalization of industries, like we are now working for the smart metering, for the public safety, for the other sectors. And all this digitalization for industry, we're working with our local partners, like TMI, like Wacom, and we have good cooperation here, and we bring them to the region, such as now for TMI, we have cooperation in Libya, for Wacom, we will start cooperation in Morocco, and more cooperation will be in the region. So we do believe through this, we can have the win-win cooperation with Tunisia, local partner, and they grow up together with us, and also bring them to the region. The seed for the future program is one of the important programs from Huawei side, and this is the fourth year. For the past 6 years, it was very successful, and the students were very benefited from it, and it was very fruitful. Also, just now I was happy to hear the first year 2015, the student Muhammad Aziz, his experience about it. And now, this time, we signed for the future 3 years for 2018, 19, 20, and we will continue to do this. As we know, Tunisia is very good for the education. As I know, the founder president, Bourguiba, Mr. Bourguiba, the founder president mentioned, for the manpower is the capital for Tunisia. So we do believe this is a very wise strategy. And now the education for Tunisia is very good. Also, Huawei will benefit this, and we utilize this advantage. We have the local office, more than 150 staffs, 90% are local. And also we built the regional resource center in Tunis. We recruit a good engineer here and send it to the region, especially to the French-speaking countries, to support their business. And the feedback is very good. So, also now for the future seed, the seeds for the future is one program. At the same time, we built a Huawei Academy. Here, I would like to take the chance to announce to all the students in Tunisia, especially the ICT students, we will have the ICT technology contest in August. And we will select the top three students who will win this contest, and then send these top three students to China to attend to participate in the global ICT technology contest. So, according to our experience of the future seat, the Tunisian students are always very good, excellent, and get very good feedback. So we do believe these top three students can have good ranking also in the global contest. So we are highly expected this contest, and it will be in August. Finally, Huawei, you know, will continue to put effort, work together with our ministry, our customer, and our partners to continue to build Tunis as a regional ICT hub, as a regional resource hub. Thank you.